learn something, but you didn't even try. You didn't do nothing. You just let my baby walk by. Now everyone knows just how much I needed that girl. She wouldn't have gone far away if you'd stop.
Please fill us out. We'll be right with you. Yes? Okay. He'll see you now.
Come in. Please shut the door. Did you vote for Bush? I didn't think so. So you need a job. You'll get fired if you don't cut your hair. No one's gonna even let you walk in the door. We've had your kind in here before. Hippies. We thought we got rid of you in the 60s.
Love failed, man. Get over it.
But I like you, hippie. We have a program here that rehabilitates your thinking, your whole mindset. Pays you $50,000 a year salary just to take part. Before you go, consider this. I had hair like yours once. Take my card. Give me a call. Even hippies need money. There's hope for all of us, my friend.
Hey.
Leroy.
What's going on, man?
How you doing?
What's up, man?
This is my best friend, Leroy Jenkins. We're both misunderstood individuals.
So I looked at him right in the face, and I was like, do you have any idea who you're talking to?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I mean, I don't want any trouble, all right?
Just no
don't,
trouble. I just
don't hurt me. Problem.
Work till noon.
Yeah.
Happy Friday, so I'll just take the.
Okay.
I'll take the.
Hey,
going
up.
We'll take the next one.
So, son.
You break.
Let's battle.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You just got served, punk.
Do you smell that? Smells like some fruit, tropical fruit or something.
Could be my shampoo.
What's with the hair, man?
It's my hair, that's what I got.
Well, I am excited about this meeting tonight. You know, I'm really glad we got a group of people that we can talk to and really relate to.
I don't know, it feels like it's gonna be more of the same.
Why are you so negative, man?
Things don't change with us.
God, look. I'm gonna take care of this. That beer there, that's me. We'll get out of here, go to the meeting.
Where'd you get that, Leroy?
Yeah, some white guy.
Not again. I had Nuggets thing again.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know why white people are scared. Best friend's white, how can I hate white people?
Hey, what's up, guys?
Yo.
See you.
right. Now that we're all here, I know that some of us, all of us, probably had a pretty bad month. So, who wants to start?
I'll go first.